Ladies and gentlemen, may I introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. David Johnson.